The boomer lives. Okay. So I forgot to attach my mic. I was focused on getting everything else set up, and that's what happens. So hey, how's it going? Okay, so I will repeat what I said earlier, just so you guys know. You know what? I'm actually going to restart the stream and edit this part out. Hello, hello, and welcome to Bloodborne. I hadn't played this game for a few weeks because my PS4 decided to lose the DLC. I'm not kidding. It's literally what it said. It just lost the DLC. And for some reason, the PS4 wasn't connecting to the internet. So I finally got things figured out, and I'm back. All right. So, let's see. What do I want to do? I'm feeling special. So, let's go to Cathedral Ward. I'm going to try and take on this guy a couple more times and see how things go. I'm predicting I'm going to play horribly until I get things kind of back, until I get back into the swing of things here. We'll see how it goes. I'm just excited to be back into this game. I just love the way the jump upstairs work. It shouldn't, but it does. It's absolutely brilliant. Now you'll notice that I have, I don't know, about a small percentage of my life is already depleted. So what happened is I had a cursed blood gem, and it was depleting my health. So, figured that out. No, it's not doing that anymore. I'm sorry you've been bleeding and dying this whole time. Yeah. So I saw somebody glitch the game out, and he spawned it to where he was fighting this guy and then Vicar Amelia at the same time, and he beat them both. I've learned that if you keep walking to the side, away from his gun, it makes it harder for him to shoot you. Okay. I think I can do this. I apologize, my stomach's upset today, so I'm gonna have a lot of turning away from the camera. Okay, good. Just wanted to make sure my phone volume was off. I tried to dodge, but it was just like, nope, and then... Okay. Alright. So I hope everybody here is having a great night. I know a lot of people are glued to their phones and televisions and watching little numbers go up and down today, especially those of us in North America. United States specifically. But this is a laid-back stream where that's the all I'm going to mention of it. I hope that you find it relaxing to come watch me die and suck at this game. Because we're not going to talk about that here. You can find thousands of other channels that line up more with your political views than I do. Talk about politics. Not the place for that. We're here to talk about video games. And then to watch me fail, because apparently I can't even play Super Mario World, which is the best Mario game of all time. I saw that one coming. Oh, come on. The other way. Oh, come on. That gun is really what makes this guy the worst. Look at that! Okay. Okay. Him to spam his gun like that, because I was thinking like, oh, I could recover. I think I need to dodge and then attack. I'm wondering if I should up my stamina by a decent amount. Okay, we're gonna go again here. I think I'm not gonna spend all night throwing myself at this person. Got other things we can do, but. Oh come on. hate how he can come out of hits quicker than I can. I mean, that's not me, right? Okay. I should go after this. Oh, come on. Like, okay, I dodged, and then he shot at, like, okay. I'm actually going to call a little bit of frustration on that one, because I was dodging, and he, like, literally moved his gun. Like, it's fine, like, but it's just like, okay, come on, game. I'm only going to do this one more time, and then I'm going to grind off screen before I fight this guy again, but he will die to me. It's kind of become a personal thing now. Oh, boy. To like literally dodge into his attacks, but I think I need to. Okay. I'm gonna watch this replay. Yeah, he hit me when I was behind him. I want, like, one more good fight. I don't want to just, like, die off without doing any real damage. You know, I think I know where I want to go next. I think I'm going to continue in the main story. I forgot to look up where that thingamajigger was. That boss, but I'll make sure I get to it. I'll probably go kill... big guy behind the gate. The orphan? And then I'll explore that area some more. come on. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go to, I'm just gonna continue along the main quest right now. I don't have time really to do all this stuff. Especially when I feel like I don't get him in those stun patterns, like, I'm willing to bet if I was doing a PvP, the player couldn't get off an attack like that in between when I'm swinging and when I bring my sword back. Because I've spammed my gun before when I was in those chain things and I wasn't able to do it. Again, not a good player, but yeah, we'll figure it out. Okay, so is it here? Nope, not yet. Ligarius Seed. Is this it? So I have to run by. At least I believe I have to run by everything here. Anyway, we'll figure things out. It's. This game is hazy because it's been several weeks since I've played, so I'm trying to remember where I was when I left off. Hi. I tried to attack the guy and I was like, I'm gonna walk on the dog instead. That is one of the more frustrating elements of the game is I think the game should try to lock on the nearest person unless they're, I don't know, directly behind you. There's... I get it. There's when there's multiple people around, it's hard to really tell, but... Like, come on, game. He's got my blood echoes. Why didn't that happen before? You are persistent, I will give you that. That's... Okay, last time, I think I got ambushed here. Or did I get all the way down? I can't rightly remember. Just looking around, pay no attention to it. Can't remember if these guys respawn or not. So we'll go. We'll figure it out. Ah, so I didn't get all the way through here. Okay. I think there's an elevator up here. Oh, so I should just be coming through. Yeah, that's right, so... Okay. So I should actually go back to the, I should go back to what's her name? Oh yeah, so I'm missing so many items from here. Okay, cool.
hit.
I was being clever, and then it jumped out the wagon. That's hilarious. I hate how those things respawn. Okay, well, now that I know what to do, let's return to the Hunter's Dream. So see, this is just all coming back to me. Yeah, last time I intended to jump into this and do some more dungeons, more challenge dungeons, because I had unlocked some more. So, Yargle's Unseen Village. I have a love-hate relationship with this location. There's things I absolutely love about it, and there's things I don't. Finding where that summoner was, and that'd be nice, but, you know. I wonder if I should just run and grab these items and deal with the rest of this area later. That might be a possible strategy. That's actually sounds like a really good strategy. Well, there's nothing up here. Night. There's like three of them there just wailing on me. It is quite funny. I saw a tweet where somebody was saying, when I died, putting me in a chair facing the horizon like an Elden Ring. I'm thinking like Elden Ring. It's on first in Bloodborne. It's probably done in Dark Souls before that as well, but it's very cool imagery. Okay. So yeah, this guy respawns. So now that I don't have three of them, let's see if I can go kill this guy. And then I'm just gonna run. I think I've gotten all the items here. Because what's-his-face is just going to respawn and start shooting at me from up there. So I'm not really too happy about that. Pale Blood Sky. It sure is. thought that this was the boss fight. It's not. Really? I love how the monsters get more and more disturbing. Blood vials. Pretty happy about that. Where's my lantern at? Yeah, let's just really get my torch out here. Good news is when I die, I'll be able to upgrade my weapon. Let's try to get a better view from above here. Because I think there are some other ways I could take. These people are stuck in the wall. What's this? Proceed with caution. I'm legitimately worried, but you know what? I'm here for it. Okay, where am I at? Okay, so I started up there. So I am now down here. So up there, there's that staircase that you run down. And there's that guy that shoots lasers at you at the very beginning of this area. So I've got a couple of options. And one is not to let this guy escape, because this is probably a trap, but... that's totally worth it. And what do we have here? You're watching an item, but I'm going to try and get a good sneak attack on you. Hopefully this isn't a trap. Oh, he's got a human foot hanging out of him. What? Okay, so he's like, his transformation wasn't quite as good as... see, like, this is what drives me nuts. I remember, I hate this area. It's like, cool area. But I like to look around, and it's annoying to do when you keep doing so many things. You hear that? Good night. That one went Super Saiyan. So, okay. just resets. Oh, okay. So. Is it here? Okay, I think this is showing me that there's a way to get back to where I was. If I have to go through all that stuff, but let me see. So. Yes, that's it. That's it. Okay. So we're on top of this chapel here. So what this is, okay, just realized what I'm doing. This is a little shortcut. Very cool. I don't think I discovered this on my first playthrough. I'm loving it. One of you. It's moments like this is where I wish I had the internet on. Because I bet you there'd be really cool stuff here. I don't trust wagons anymore. Cool. I don't mind taking on these guys now that I know that they're... Oh. Because I know... Ooh. I think I need some... Like... Just look at this. It's a disturbing game. Okay, so cool. Oh, got you to deal with. Oh, happen. Huh, I wonder why there's so many madman's knowledge here. Oh, I can summon Defector and Tell. Okay, so this is where the little boss fight is happening right here. I'm really glad I went with the Solomon Kane look in this game because it's so cool. Oh, hi. What a cool camera shot. The One Reborn. So I gotta figure out how to get up and get those witches. Oh, come on. So, I think the first time I beat this guy, I didn't know you could get up to fight the witches. The witches until after I beat the boss. I think I just outlasted because I think they heal him. And they cast fireball on me and stuff. So. Okay, well, since you've been reborn, let's kill that cat. You're the one who's dead. Not a big fan of spirit. Thank you. Okay. So yeah, I think I'm just gonna start pumping up my stamina for right now.
Welcome. What is it? Very well. Let me.
Okay. So I'm really close to another level. Very nice. Okay. Yes, I know I'm way over strength, like way over leveled in this game. I'm fine with admitting that I'm not great at video games. I probably could get good at this game if I wanted to dedicate time and, you know, putting. I like how this game has the skill gap in this game is higher than the level gap. Oh, by the way, that's the gold Ardero is from Alfred. Okay, so I guess I will continue. Oh, I do want to check out, see if I can upgrade some of my weapons here. I'm actually pretty excited about that. So, how many bloodstone chunks? Okay. Yes. I know that I could be upgrading my... Okay. Ooh. Love these straight upgrades. Again, really happy about that. I don't think there's anything else. Oh, I did get one of these though. So really build. Apparently. Okay. Beast Hunter. Okay, this is versus Beast. Okay. Cool. I think I'd rather... Okay, let's just see if I got any good upgrades on this one. I don't know why I'm talking. I think I'm nervous. Not nervous, anxious, tired, you know? Ooh. Oh, that's that, though. That's cool, though, but I'm not good enough to take those hits yet. Yeah. All right. And then let's see what that lake ruin does. Increases arcane defense. Okay, cool. So that's a three. Oh, okay. So, fire reduction. Okay, what reduction? I will be going back to the. Wait, did I? Okay. Alrighty. Sorry, I asked like a question. I need to see. I think that is the backbone is a chalice thing, but. Do you guys have anything new? Ooh, I can buy chunks now. That's good to know. Because I will definitely be doing that. Okay, so let's go find out what this backbone is, and then I'm going to take a quick break and come back and proceed. Yellow backbone. Yep. Yep. Okay. Cool. All right. I will be back in a few minutes. See you guys then. Okay, I'm back. So we are in the middle of November right now. Let's see. Advent Plaza. Wait, Advent. I know that that has meaning in the Catholic doctrine, so, because there's Advent. Advent definition. The arrival or of a notable person, thing, or event. Interesting. I did not know. See, I think last time I was playing through this game, I think at this point I was kind of ready for the game to end. And so, yeah, that's not disturbing or anything. Oh, I might be heading back to the workshop. So I think I kind of pushed through this area much quicker than I should have. And we're at the Electra building again. So remember that cutscene after you defeat Vicar Amelia? Where we saw... Oh, I forgot to go back. Ooh, okay, I got a lot to do. So now we are on the second floor. Well, Vicar Amelia, then there's a cutscene. Oh boy, I can't remember the guy's names for the life of me. But, so, okay, that is a little late. Anyway, this is the guy who it wasn't Master William, it's a sedative, very nice. But it's the guy who left the, school. He left, Bergenworth. That corpse, I believe, is him. Stone chunk, very nice. I think I'm now ready for my level up. Oh. Giants from the healing church. And there's mist coming out of that door. See, I remembered getting up here. I just couldn't remember how you had to progress for the game. Good to know. Three-third chords. So that's the game's way of... Oh, you even got one of those little things. Okay, the game's communicating with you here. You need something. And I have two of them already. There's a guy walking around over there. Check the ceilings, because... That's a thing. Oh. Hunt the great ones, hunt the great ones. Interesting. Hello, I'm your teacher today. So if you remember, around here somebody was mocking me. Wait. Did you? Let's see. So it's not through that door. So it'd be over here. Go talk to the person who's been setting me up this whole game. Uh-huh. Oh, that's a good touch. There's a Mr. Willem's rocking chair. Even though he never came here.
Well, this cannot be. You cannot be. No, you didn't. Lord Amidala? Oh, how did this come to pass? Now, what do you think ill of me? Me to hear it. I shared with you a thing most secret. Now, it's plain as a... Now, say in my heart, you were as a lamb to my God. Well, you weren't to know, and it wasn't for you to know. All's well.
So.
No matter. Such details are trifling. Let. Ah, my apologies. On the good grace of a certain god and the way he me.
I think that that is a reoccurring NPC who's always messing around with you. Okay, so last time you went that direction at the bottom floor. We're gonna go out here. It's so cool. It's like this college exists like in between realms. Love it. Oh, man. The Nightmare Mensis. Yep, it's a nightmare, all right. Oh, I thought that I would be finding a lamp right away. That's why I went through here. This is cool. It makes you think like, oh, I'm on the outside of Yharnam, right? Wrong. Is there seriously no lamp here? Because I thought this would be a really good place for a lamp. Well, I guess if I lose them, I lose them. Because I really need to put on some frenzy resistance here. I'm coming up in this area. Yeah, I thought that. Attack. Well, what a great view. Yeah, that light, that's important. Oh, perfect. Okay.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you desire? Very well.
Again, I'm just taking my stamina up for now. Because it seems like whenever I get into like a match, I usually want more stamina.
Farewell, good hunter.
So. Question, do they sell sedatives now? I gotta. No. That's cool. Oh, a blood rock. Okay. All right. Let's. Very cool. I don't think I got any good blood gems. Okay, this increases defense. This will raise my stamina. Ooh, so that's a good upgrade right there. And this one, my versatile attacks are up. Okay, so I want to find... increases frenzy resistance. The deep sea. Okay. I can be thrown behind. Any sedatives here? No. Okay. That's why I spent all my blood echoes, so I didn't care if I died. These guys are the worst. Just the worst. I'm wondering if I'm a little too stressed to play this area tonight. Okay, so now I hate those guys even more. Okay. Why am I getting frenzied? Losing my voice here. Good find. Good find. So, we see you here. I'm supposed to charge at those guys and be like, hey. Okay then. I think I can probably run here. We'll see. That's not always a good strategy. Again, this is why you really go into a new area without a lot of blood echoes. That way you can not worry about this. Just about suiciding myself. Are those things considered beast? I mean, they look like beast, but they also look like eldritch horrors. So. I cannot wait to drop that thing. There's a really cool way of dealing with that. So you can tell they're dark beasts by the way they can produce electricity. And there's a path down that way too. I think that's a shortcut. Yep, he took my blood echoes. These Yetis are the most annoying enemies in this game. At least there's not a pit of poison. Okay, this is ridiculous. So, I only have to deal with the French chicken rocks. Oh, boy. So I have memories of this location, and I'm sure a lot of it will come back as I play, but I didn't spend a whole lot of time here once I beat the air back, because I think this is where the, this is where the box is at. And so... So yeah, I think this is where, up there is where one of the final, not the final boss, but where one of the last, last areas. Nothing. So I am going the correct way. Good to know. I thought I was being clever and gonna find a location with treasure buried up in my eyeballs. No, good. Whoa! There's a brick troll, and then there's a yeti. Greedy. Oh, I backed into the boulder. To me. I meant to go to his left. Okay. Now, I think at this point it'll be safe just to run by you. Somehow the game takes this aesthetic, this old Victoria style aesthetic, and it keeps it fresh. And spiders. Oh, big spider. Very big spider. I'm gonna see what's up here. Okay, spider. No, more spiders. But you, I think I can take. I I really appreciate the game telegraphing that there were going to be spiders here by putting these giant webs. No, I gotta fight big spider. Check out what that is in a few seconds here. I think I remember seeing those. I think I have some, or I've seen them where I could buy them. Yeah. I think my brain's getting... like, I think it's just too tired, too stressed to really appreciate this area. So, 45,000. Okay, so there's nothing here. Okay, so yeah, I think I'm probably going to call it quits soon. Go back to Super Mario tomorrow. Oh, yeah, there's a fight up here. Okay, I'm gonna run back to the, whatchamacallit. Yeah, I'm gonna run back to the thing, and then I think I can run by everything here and not engage at all. That was a pretty good run, and then, yeah, so I think I'm happy with the progress I made today. Yeah, I think we're wrapping this up. It'll be, I don't know what part, I think I'll be done within the next 6 or 7 parts. Hope you guys are having a great night.
Welcome. What is it? Very well.
Okay. Yeah, so I want to get my endurance to 25. Does my skill do anything? Like, yeah, see? That's actually some pretty good... I mean, it's decent damage output. Decent amount, but it's not a... it's like less than... it's like 5%, which is good, which is okay, but I'm gonna keep putting things in my endurance for now, just to keep that going. And
farewell, good hunter. May you.
Let's go ahead and get this, but I think that's going to be. Before I do that. But yeah, sorry. I think that's going to be it from me tonight. Yeah, okay. I think I got anything worth, I did get one of these. Yeah, nothing worth. Okay. So, yeah, I hope you guys have a great night. Stay safe out there. Life can be crazy, but, you know, it's also good. I think... You know, now that I've got, like, a slight buff, and my weapons are a little bit stronger, let me try that fight one more time. And no matter what, I'm done. So let me go ahead and grab... I just hate the fact that that guy's still alive. Okay. Yeah. That'll give me a good, probably, close to 2-hour stream. Yeah, this guy has been giving me trouble all night, so now that I'm a little bit stronger, I'm going to try to go kill him. Appreciate the like. Okay, dude. You, me. See, I did way better against him, so I think I got him. But watch, he's going to totally cream me this time. That's how it goes. All right. The issue is trying to... keep my, I can't really punish him for healing, because I try to keep my distance, which is probably not why, I mean, I'm totally willing to admit that I keep dying to that guy because of my lack of skill. I'm sure if I handed this controller to somebody who was slightly competent at this game, with my current build and stuff, he'd cream this guy. But, you know, I guess this is how you get better, right? That's how you get better at life, too. I like, there's a Viva La Dirt League video about Bloodborne, or it was a Dark Souls, like, called Souls Logic, and they do the old, like, get good, and the main character has a issue with that. He's like, oh, I always hear, like, get good, and the person's like, I didn't mean that disrespectful. What I meant to say was, you get good by failing and failing and failing, and then you come back, oh, come on! That. interested in losing your resources in that battle. Okay. But if you get a chance, I recommend going on YouTube and looking up Viva La Dirt League, Souls Logic Get Good, and it's GUD for Get Good. It's a great video. There's a great speech in there about you throw yourself at a problem and you figure things out, and you know it. Sometimes you'll fail once or twice, or hit it on your first try, and sometimes you'll fail over and over and over again. But actually, kind of going along with that, if you want to look up another great speech, in the movie Rocky Balboa, there's a great speech that Rocky gives to his son. And this is just a great life lesson. So he says, life isn't about how hard you can hit, it's about how hard you can get hit and keep getting up and keep moving forward. And Stallone gives a great performance in that movie. Let's go. Boom, boom. I was so close to getting them. Oh, that's great. Okay. All right. I think the only thing that really bothers me about this game is the fact that you do have limited blood vials. Now, I was playing recklessly, so I ran out. Thankfully, they give you a good area to get some more. But that's just one of the design choices that I really scratched my head at. I think they were just trying to do something new, something interesting. But I think it's the only game that does that. And I'm gonna find out when I play Sekiro if that game does it, or Elden Ring. So that is an interesting design choice that I really don't like, because it kind of, the whole point of these games is to throw yourself at a problem until you figure it out. You can beat the game without grinding. Okay, it's funny. Last time I played this, the very first time I played this game, I one-shotted Vicar Amelia, is that her name? Whatever whatever her name is in here. And then this time I didn't do terribly. I think I defeated her on the second or third try. But now, I know a lot of players run up here from fighting her. Too late now, my audio's all jacked up. I hope it's okay. And I wish there was a way I could see exactly how much, that's right. I wish there was a way I could see exactly how much of the, blood vials I had left. So I could look at that and go, okay, I have, 100 in my reserve. So how... Excuse me. I'll play until I have, 70. I'll play until I have 70. And then once I'm done, I'm gonna move on from here. I'm sorry, again, my stomach is just killing me today, so. Okay, you. Gotcha. Blood rapture. I knew I was close. I knew I just needed a good couple of hits against him. So now it's time. She's been bleeding and dying for long enough.
Don't you ever listen to your elders. No matter. You did save my life. I don't seem to be apt for this life anymore. My glory days were long ago now. Hunter's work, but it bears no honor. The burden you may choose to carry, the decision is yours alone. Oh. My eyes grow heavy. Let me rest a while. I'll be fine. Just
I think on that note, we're gonna end it. I accomplished what I wanted to accomplish. I have the Hunter's Nightmare still, that boss that I thought I was under level for. I think I'm going to keep pushing where I was at in the Nightmare to get a little bit more up in levels in that area, but I'm really happy that I stayed and toughed this one out, and yeah. Anyway, guys, I hope that you guys are safe, and these are crazy times we're living in. I think I'm going to have to do a talk about that at some point, but in a world where things are crazy and people have lost their minds, and today's a good reminder of how people have lost their minds, and that's not a political statement. I don't know who, I haven't been paying attention to the midterm, so I don't know what's going on, but people have lost their minds. So I guess I just want to remind everybody to be kind to your fellow man, even if they didn't vote the same way you did. Because they're not the enemy, okay? Your neighbors are more important than the politicians in Washington, D.C. And so, let's take the temperature down a bit, okay? Let's try to do a good deed every day for somebody, even if that's taking the cart back to the corral. Like, you see somebody unloading their cart. Dude, it brings a smile to people's face when you just say, hey, I got your cart for you. Especially if they're a mom with kids. I've been in that spot where somebody, I had my babe, my toddler, my infant, and I was going to walk back to the corral with my infant, put the cart in, come back, and a lady just came up and she says, I got your cart. And I really appreciated that. So I guess I just want to say, be kind. And your neighbor isn't the enemy, no matter how they voted. Okay? And let's be safe. Okay? Sorry, I don't know why, but I felt like that was a good time to give that speech after playing this very dark and messed up game. Okay, guys. I hope you guys have a good rest of your night. Bye.